Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the world of the magazine channel. Erkan Meriç and Hazal Subaşı attended the award ceremony together. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Hazal Subaşı really achieves great success with the TV series she plays. The beautiful actress is very careful when choosing a project. She always tries to portray different characters. She also pays attention to the stories of the projects. This is what makes it successful. We loved the first TV series that Hazal Subaşı played. However, The Beautiful Actress was a novice in that project. The Beautiful Actress has also improved herself a lot. She is acting much better now. This causes her to receive more project offers. This causes Hazal Subaşı to be recognized. The Beautiful Actress has many fans both in Turkey and abroad. The Beautiful Actress is now making both TV and TV series. She also shot a series on digital. The series that The Beautiful Actress took to digital was talking about a lot. The Beautiful Actress topped the IMDb star meter with her latest drama. Previously, Afra Saçoğlu was at the summit. The Beautiful Actress managed to settle on the top with her great acting. An award ceremony was held in Turkey recently. Hazal Subaşı received an award for her acting in the last TV series she played. The Beautiful Actress received the Best Actress award at the award ceremony. Hazal Subaşı did not leave her lover Erkan Meriç alone. The two attended the award ceremony together. Erkan Meriç always supported his lover when he took the stage. He applauded his girlfriend incessantly. We were very happy to see the duo together at this award ceremony. We hope the two always support each other and they never part. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.